south of the city.
Yes, send the fucking squad!
Yeah, relaying coordinates now. No, several at least. Do it quick, damn it!
You alive?
Oh, and watch for automated defenses.
Eyes open.
They're substantial.
Help's on the way.
Hurry! Gotta shut it off.
Too late for this one.
Shut down that damn contraption, Beach!
Hurry! Gotta shut it off!
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right. Hey, don't be scared. We're here to help. A bit dehydrated, but you are gonna be fine. Alive. Whoa, easy there. You're all right now.
Pete, help me with Randy.
Been dead a few days already.
Pete, help me with Randy!
Did it, River?
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
No, River. Want that fucker's blood on my hands, too.
Appreciate your dedication, V. But this is between me and Harris. Gonna take him out in my own way. Amidst all this confusion.
Sure you don't want help? They'll catch you.
No, they won't. That is, I was a detective, remember? I know how to cover my tracks.
Just remember, say the word, I'm there. You can count on me.
Need a little time to myself now. But I'll remember.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it. And holler if you change your mind. Or if you're just in the mood to holler.
Sea still hides many centuries-old and priceless works of art. High demand from collectors has spurred on the continued looting. Official figures estimate the net worth of Venetian sculptures and jewelry sold illegally on the black market would be equivalent to... Most stolen works eventually find their way to collectors in private building stations, making reclamation a difficult task.
Yeah. for, really. My people are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. A job well done. Your payment is coming in.
V, it's good you're here.
Had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly.
What happened? Spit it out!
The Wraiths took Saul. The Brickbrain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure, it was Wraiths.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners. Including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always, Pan Am. You and me are chooms. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grodd. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Her. After what happened to Scorpion, she shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am. Seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers.
Someone has to.
True, but I get by from my regulars.
How's that? They buy in new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
There a problem?
Just that if we're looking outside, we must be a hot mess inside.
That's why we'll go in quiet. A frontal assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up recon. V will sneak into the Wraith's camp, while I'll be her guardian rifle.